Welcome to the Joy of Music. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to invite you to join us today as we bring you a program entitled Music for the Easter Season. One of the greatest and most moving ways to tell the story of Easter is through the age-old hymns, chorales, and spirituals, the words and music being dear to the hearts of many. Today, we bring you some of these beloved songs in our program, Music for the Easter Season. We begin our music for the Easter season today with a well-known gospel hymn written by the pastor Reverend George Bernard in Albion, Michigan. Set to be the best loved of all 20th century hymns, the old rugged cross has been sung and heard by millions across the world. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. In our program of Music for the Easter Season, it is my honor to welcome to the Joy of Music, Angela Brown, soprano. Having made her stunning debut at the Metropolitan Opera in the role of Aida, critics have claimed this new brilliant soprano as one of the greatest and brightest stars on the opera stage today. It was my pleasure to have Angela Brown as my guest in the Protestant Church of Speyer, Germany, as she sings the moving, "Were You There When They Crucified My Lord?" Johann Sebastian Bach, hymns were known as chorales, and Bach was known for his variations on these hymn tunes, known as chorale preludes. One of his best chorale preludes for the Passion season is When on the Cross the Savior Hung. Here the composer deals with the seven last words of Christ on the cross. Of special interest are the descending patterns in the pedal, expressing Christ's body drooping on the cross as he died. And also the chromaticism in the hands expresses great grief and sorrow.
Thank you.
Along with her brilliant singing of various opera roles, Angela Brown, soprano, is also known for her beautiful singing of spirituals. Once again, from the Protestant Church of Speyer, Germany, we hear Miss Brown sing the stirring spiritual, Glory. Perhaps the best-known melody and text of the Easter season is in the hymn, Christ the Lord is Risen Today, with words by Charles Wesley. Christ the Lord is risen today. Alleluia. Sons of men and angels say, Alleluia. Raise your joys and triumphs high. Alleluia. Sing ye heavens and earth reply. Alleluia.
Thank you.
name is Diane Bish, and I would like to thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music, as we have brought you a program entitled Music for the Easter Season. We thank you for being with us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.